Just got these amazing products from Miranda Kerr. I'm so excited to try this body oil, this face oil. Also, if anyone really knows me, they know I'm obsessed with scrubbing mitts and I'm always looking for the best ones. So thank you, Zena Foster, for sending me your mitt. Thank you, Naz, for sending me the cutest bathing suits. Cannot wait to wear this one. Are you a fluffy hedgehog? Look what goes on at my mom's house. Sugar cookies, scones. Look at these, you guys. What a good grandma is my mom. Look what she gets for all the kids just by the pool. The beautiful Jaclyn Hill, makeup free. She's gonna let me do her makeup today. Just kidding. We're gonna get ready together and show our trick. Okay guys, so Jaclyn and I are gonna go to Twitter and answer your questions while we're doing a fun tutorial. So write us questions on Twitter. Okay guys, so we're done.
Yay!
We both did our makeup. You will have to go to Jaclyn's YouTube channel to check out our final looks.
walk the next one.
If you guys can understand his accent, he meant sprint cooking today. Getting the plantains ready. We have some souffle. We got the greens. We got rice and beans. It is going down today. Mac and cheese, some rice and beans, some more green beans in the back. Okay, so my Jamaican nanny has taught me how to make all of this jerk chicken, jerk pork, and oxtail. Okay, I'm getting ready right now for people to come over, and my new obsession is this palette, all these lighter colors. I'm obsessed. My new favorite foundation that I've been wearing every day, and I've been using these setting powders for my under eye. I love a light pink. This is a MAC. Get it, Mom! Okay guys, we're gonna start with lunges up this entire hill. Me and Carla.
Did it.
Okay, so we're sprinting up this hill. You ready, Carla?
Let's do it.
One, two, three. Ah, I can't sprint in the Snapchat. Just a little face love with Dr. Jason Diamond today.
Hey everybody. I don't think there's ever been anyone in history that's birthed so many beautiful people and still beautiful like this.
Okay guys, look what Linda from Morphe just sent me. All of this makeup. I am so excited to use this. Prep and set. And remember, I needed a light. Well, the makeup light is here. I'm so excited to use it. It's seriously one of the best lights, you guys. So get ready. Okay, guys, in honor of the restock today, I'm going to do my makeup a little bit, so watch on Snapchat. So I personally use the medium contour kit, but then if I'm tan, I use the dark contour kit. So I might use a combination of the two right now. Okay, I think I'm going to highlight a little bit first. Just a little. So this isn't really concealer, but I do use it like that sometimes just because my under eyes are really dark. I love to put the highlighter here on my like laugh lines because it just makes it all kind of go away. So this highlighter is from the medium highlighter matte side, and now I'm going to use the dark kit but the lightest color of the contour. I want to be a little extra glowy. You guys, these are like crayons. They are so smooth and creamy. So I said this before, I kind of do it a three. But now I'm going to take the medium, the lightest color, just so that my nose doesn't have too much contour. Okay, guys, I'm going overboard making it lipstick, but I am going to start blending now. I always use this Tatcha spray just so that I can wet the brush, the little sponge side, and the brush before I start blending. Okay, so I like to blend into the hairline because I love it to be seamless. Still blending. It's so creamy. And you could just add product on top of it. Okay, sorry, I had to go tweet. The dark kit sold out, you guys. Can you believe it? It's been just a few minutes. Oh my god, it sold out. Okay, so I'm pretty much all blended with the contour, and now I'm going to do my nose with a little sponge. Just to blend it. Okay, now I'm going to kind of blend in with the sponge all of the lighter areas. This I like because it just gets right under the eye. I'm going to blend everywhere else I put product on. Okay, now you can see the contour, how it's kind of blended. And everywhere now I'm going to use the highlighter. Now remember, I have no foundation on, I have no concealer on, just these contour sticks. Okay guys, so I have no other makeup on, I still have to conceal and do the rest of my makeup, but this is it, just using contour. Alright, thank you guys for watching my few minute tutorial.
Spin to the pole, walk 20 lunges, and then spin again to the next pole.
Okay.
Now right body ready.
You guys, these are all organic pancakes made out of protein powder, bananas, eggs, and something else, but they are delicious. And also, there's no sugar, so no syrup, but it's blueberries as the topping, and they are so good. Only natural sugar. Hey guys, okay, I'm gonna sign all of these KKW Beauty contour kits, and we're gonna be giving some away on kkwbeauty.com next week. Okay guys, so I'm so excited to show you our new kids drop on thekidssupply.com. So I'm going to start snapping all of the new So it launches Monday the 17th, and I can't wait for you guys to see these pieces. Our first product is this collab with AKID, North's and Penelope's favorite slides. How cute, leopard. Yeah. We're also going to be selling on the Kid Supply personalized Yeezys from this kid artist who's 10 years old that's going to be making them, named Harlow. And you guys can order them with your name personalized on the side. How cute. How cute are these little shirts with the Calabasas drawing of the Lambo with the Calabasas crest? How cute is Harlow that he drew these? It comes in black and white. Since it's summer, we're going to do boys' swim trunks. North actually wanted to wear these today. But look at all these cute little drawings. Boys' swim trunks. We're also doing a girls' bathing suit in this neon orangey, corally color in this like velvety fabric. Such a cute. We also have this corally color neon slip dress in the velvet. That's one of North's favorites. She wears it all the time. And how cute is this little slip dress? The little like light pink leopard slip dress with the lace. And in the design is our little Kid Supply logo. And how cute is this jean jacket? Again, our 10-year-old artist Harlow did this jacket. How cute. So that is this collection. We also have two hats. One is denim with all of Harlow's drawings on it. And then the other one is a little black hat that has the Calabas. So that's it. And Monday the 17th, the collection will be available on thekidsupply.com. And we're going to put up our Instagram photo so you guys can see it all. Okay, you guys, I just got back to my hotel room, and look at this table, same position. It is still there. My candy boo, please don't. No, 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 that's mine. So we did go to Dylan's candy shop. I did think that it was our pixie sticks. But after all that, this table in the background is a marble table, you guys. Like, come on. I thought it was my... So come on, I don't play like that. Like, come on. I have kids. It's just not my lifestyle. I've never been like that, and I don't even hardly. I just really can't believe this, that it was a marble table, and I thought it was candy. LOL. So the custom Yeezys, I know the pictures on the website say North and Saint, but they will not. They will be personalized to whatever your names are. And the Daily Mail, this one's for you. This dress that I did not design, I actually bought. Is not a corset. It's just fabric on the front that looks like a... So I think it's really cute. I bought it from a designer. And it's just fabric, people. It's not a real corset.
We just added the festival collection. And the phone cases have sold out already on Kimoji.com. But don't worry, guys, we have some exciting...
Kaiser collab with A-Kid is up now on thekidsupply.com. These are Northie's favorite, and Ryan's favorite, slides. So all this stuff Harlow drew for us, he's 10 years old, and he made all of this stuff for the collab for Kids Supply. My sister is practically naked, driving me around town. Should we put sushi and honey in these little t-shirts that match yours?
Yeah.
We should. What a cute idea, good American. Look at my Libra sweatshirt and jeans. Thank you, good American. And look, how amazing are these shoes that I just got today in the mail from these Armenian designers. They look insane. I can't wait to wear them. Thank you, guys. So if you ever wondered who has to test all the concealers and product before they launch at KKW Beauty, guess who? Okay, that was what not to do and what concealer I don't like. Remember when we used to do such white under eyes, Mario and I?
I'm here with guys. I don't know who it is either.
You guys, I'm not that fortunate to have Nikki do my full face. Just half my face. The power of makeup. I just had to snap one more time. Me, Nikki. Or me, Nikki. Getting ready for the big launch. We're restocking. Go to KKW Beauty. We launch in like 15 minutes. Okay, guys, I am going to be swatching on other skin today. This is the light kit on someone who is fair skin. Look at that highlighter. And then here is the contour. Definitely has a gray tone, which is really good for fair skin. Okay, now someone that is medium skin, I'm doing the medium kit. That is the highlighter. Look at how shimmery and creamy that is. And then this is the contour. It's the most perfect brownie contour color. I'm obsessed. This is a little darker. Okay, now this is the dark shade. That's the These sticks are so creamy. Obsessed. And now this is the deep dark. This is the highlight. And here is the shimmery highlight. One's matte and one's shimmery. And then the contour, it just like glides on and is so creamy. These are the two deep dark shades of contour. Okay guys, and I just want to show you on darker skin just how the pigments pick up. This is the dark kit. This is the highlighter, the matte highlighter, and then the shimmer highlighter, and then this is the contour. So this is the dark kit. This is the lighter shade of the contour, and then the darker, the shimmer highlight and the matte highlight. And then this is the deep dark. So the matte highlighter is very peachy, and the shimmer highlighter is a really pretty bronzy. And then for the contour, this is the deep dark shade, you guys. And this shade is just a little bit darker. Super creamy, all deep dark. Olivier, we're on our way. We're having a fashion emergency. The blow dryer. Got makeup everywhere. Shit. I am with none other.
She's my love. She's my biggest love ever.
Come on, baby.
Can we stop the traffic on the other side? Sorry. What's that?
My Armenian
sister. This is Matthew Olivier.
Okay,
hey,
girl.
Nice to meet you.
Congratulations. I just go out in Paris. Okay.
Tim, the ass is going on the SS Groot. Let's put this on the Groot. Oh yeah, here we go. It's now a staple.
Can anyone guess where I'm at? You guys, this is so nostalgic. My old house. Do you guys remember this? My old house. And look, they kept all of my old furniture. Every last piece of mine. Everything is exactly the same. They bought all of my furniture.
Kids.
Yeah.
You gotta see what they did in your garage.
Every last thing is the same. Do you guys remember the episode where Rob was sitting right there?
Eating all the food.
Eating all the food. That's, and then here's our refrigerator. And then we were like over here at the sink. And yes, that was like. And you guys, Josh, you know Josh from Millionaire?
Million Dollar Listing.
But he's a millionaire too. Sorry. But Josh has been my realtor since like my first condo near Robertson.
Yes.
Before there was a show.
Dancing with the Stars.
Before he was condo. A famous realtor on a TV show, and he got me this house, so we came in. But this is where Rob sat. This is where, oh my God, right there is where Mom and I had the food fight at the welcome party when I moved in. I have a memory.
What happened up there?
Okay, so this is where Mom and I got into the food fight with the cupcakes at my welcoming party, and I had to clean the floor.
The memories. Coke. As long as you got your tits in there, it's a good video.
Do you guys remember cleaning out all of my shoes and they all ended up here?
Yep, and you tried to get rid of them all.
Same mirror.
Oh my God, it's the same room.
This is my same exact bedding, you guys. And my home phones.
They're smart, let me tell you. I want to buy a house with everyone's stuff. That's so much easier.
My bathroom. Oh my God, this is where I dropped Mason once.
What? Snapchat that you dropped Mason?
No, it was no big deal. I caught him.
Yeah.
And then this is where, remember I was crying when I opened up the thing? Oh my gosh, I've had so many fittings here.
Bad reaction to Botox?
Yes! Right here! And then I sat right here, and then remember Mom had to give me a shot, and she shot me in my finger instead? For what was that for?
These are both morons.
And this is the same crew. My hormones, see? The same crew. Don't you guys all remember this house?
This is literally
that shower. Don't even want to tell you what's gone on. Glam room was everything to me. Look, my logos are still on it. This is where I would glam every single day and have all of our magazine covers up. This,
no, not our, your magazine covers everywhere.
This is legendary. You guys, this is where they teepeed my house. Do you remember? They teepeed the whole front. Right here. And my gate. This floor and heels never went together. Bye to my gorgeous old house where all my memories were made. Well, not all my memories, but a lot of my keeping up memories with my sisters were made at this house. And fun fact, let's see, can you switch it? This house next door was the house I grew up in with my mom and Bruce. Fun keeping up fact. Look what I just got in the mail. I am so excited. Cannot wait to open this.
What's so crazy about the Abington house today that I went to go view is that once I went into labor, I never went back. So I couldn't even pack it up. I just went to my mom's house afterwards and I had sold the house and I had never been back. So it was really special to go back and see it and just all those memories. I'm so grateful for it. And just, it was so cool seeing it.
What'd you say? All the what? Hmm. Oh, hmm. Okay. What a cutie on her desk.
Is that a bunny dinosaur? Say dinosaur. What's that? What does a dinosaur say? No, no! A dinosaur says no, no? What does a dinosaur say? Yes! Look, Santa, we both can be bunnies.
she sent her new birthday.